you have one black man, one Chinese man, and one white man. And he threw them on the king daughter. So the king said to them, say,
whoever makes my daughter moan the loudest will get a hand in marriage and get to be king.
So the first man to go in was a Chinese man. And you know how for them sitting set already. So the queen name it, no answer. So she run him out there and tell him if you come out because she's no lesbian. Mm-hmm. So next it was a black man turn. And before the black man going in, tie one piece of car running cocky tip. And then tie the car running cocky tip and go in and start beat up bubble. And when you hear the girl talk ball out, oh, oh God, you're feeling them a chance. The white man here go and come to the black man and say, black man, what did you do? So the black man say, no, say, no sense, you have to use your head. You have to use your head. So the white man go in the room and start to use his head. And no shit me at about though. Mm-hmm. Start long out in tongue like lizards. And the king daughter clapped him and said, come out of the room with the freaky deaky. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's that same story horror sex come from. It's that same story horror sex come from.